So hello everyone, today I'm going to show you a very interesting thing which happens in solar water heater. So let's see the video. So here we can see that this is the exhaust pipe, which is an extra pipe which is kept on the solar water heater tank for air removal purpose. So as we are as the water enters the solar any water tank, there should be some gap for the air to escape. So hence this pipe is used. So over here I'm emphasizing on the thing that there is a high rate of steam generation inside the solar water heater tank. So and this is the situation in a month of January around 11 a.m. So we can see that there is a huge amount of steam generation inside our tank. So this can lead, so if the pipe is not present, it can lead to high pressures in our tank, and it may lead to rupture of our tank. There could be crack generation, and we may lose the efficiency of the tank to maintain the temperature, hot water temperature, for long time. There could be leaks in our tank, and to prevent such occurrences of high steam generation, the best thing is to cover the solar water heater pipes in which the water is running by some paper or some thick sheets of paper, so that the amount of direct sunlight which is coming on the sheet will reduce, and hence the amount of heating will reduce. This will not affect the amount of water getting heated, because in summers the efficiency of this efficiency to capture the heat is so high. So it is always preferable to put the sheets on the exposed surface for solar water heating, so we can have better life of our solar water heaters and the tank used. Thank you.